fake arrowhead. A bunch of fallen timber. Beautiful rock formations. Top of the world.
There's Nick over there. Taking it all in. The great hunter.
Got that on video.
Good job, buddy.
We're still out here for bow season. Scouting, we saw one buck across the road in front of us. Get the hell out of me. Hey, what'd I say when I saw the buck? Yeah, we didn't get a shot on him. He took off. And we spotted two bucks off the road.
We drove up to the peak of the mountain because the wind is better. Stock on them, they're bedded down. Probably about 400 yards from here. They were facing away from us, towards the west. We're coming in from the east, hoping to find them. Stock on the two deer we saw from the road. I tried to tell Nick where they were at, but he didn't believe me. But he did spot them running away from us. 150 yards. Still cool, you spotted them off the road. Another 150 yards off the road. And we.
I'm gonna buy a scope for my bow so I can take those 150 yard shots.
We saw them all the way down at the bottom. And drove to the top of the mountain, and then we hiked down the mountain, and then the deer got scared and went back up. So, we're gonna head back to the truck. It's still early, we got time. And I'm still feeling confident. The great thing about hunting is that this last minute of hunting is just as precious as the first minute and full of opportunity. I know where the deer are. And it's great to just see them out here hanging out and being pretty deer. Nick gets in the zone. He gets focused. Like an attack dog on a deer. He gets zoned in, that's all he cares about. It's just tough. Yeah, Nick didn't want to believe me I knew where those deer were. He's like, man, this greenhorn, you know what he's doing.
I think they moved what happened.
Uh-huh, they moved to the place where I saw him. Nick knows it all. He's a great hunter.
I think they heard Jason crunch on every pine cone that he could find.
Well, you know, Nick is, he's half Apache, half Comanche, and half Mexican. part ninja. So he can bully goat his way through any mountain terrain. Nick has killed so many bears, he has plucked a hair out of his head for every bear he's killed. That's a lot of bear.
I guess there's no more bear then.
Not on your head. So what were we arguing about? Let's get back to our argument. So we spotted, or you spotted, right there is where you spotted the deer. We're still arguing about where the bucks were. It's always never-ending argument.
They were way down there. They're not there. They weren't here.
Oh, now you're going to argue with me about that?
Well, I know they're not here. They're way down there.
It's one thing about hunting is that it really, really brings out the worst in you.
Yeah, I know for sure.
Oh, wow. That was crazy, bro. That was quick. That was beautiful. I think I see another one. Yeah. She came across the road. You're a pretty girl. Right there. That's a doe. You gotta let her go. Wind. Gotta contend with the distances.
No.
On Facebook. Five, and two of them were bucks.
Three were bucks.
Three were bucks.
Another one this morning.
Oh.
This one this morning.
Uh-huh.
Buck.
We had the buck. Yeah. That buck was probably, what, 50 yards from the front bumper of the truck? We should buckle up for safety. Safety third. Or at least fourth. Ready?
Right.
Throw caution in the wind.
We're gonna explode.
And we saw a bobcat.
That's right, saw a bobcat.
It ran across the mountain road as well. Beautiful, purred up. What's the plan now?
Let's go chase those deer.
All right. Okay, I'll see what happens.
we're up at Crafts Peak. It's San Bernardino National Forest. We're gonna go down a Jeep road to the truck.
I call it a Toyota road. The Jeeps come down.
Actually, the Jeep didn't want to come up here because security's getting the bottom.
That's true. What are we looking for?
Deer.
Deer. It was a runaway Toyota, man. The brakes weren't doing anything.
I saw it back there. Your tires were just sliding down that side. See, the tranny's working, doing the work for now.
Whose idea was this?